Can you tell the future? I can. This is the prediction.
Hey man, over here. We was just talking about you.
This the guy I was telling you about. He has mad magic skills.
Really? Can you show me a trick?
I can. Go ahead and give me the deck. Thank you.
I don't know. I've seen some pretty good magicians.
I don't even have to touch the deck to do magic.
All right, it's on.
See this.
Go ahead and take the deck. And I want you to make a pile one by one face down on the table. You can stop at any time you like. Don't let me influence you. Is that where you want to be?
Yep.
Okay, I'll take the remaining cards.
Hey, I thought you said you weren't going to touch the deck.
Okay, fair enough. Go ahead and take them. Pick up your new pile. Make two new piles face down one by one. Now, take the top cards off of each pile and turn them face up. A circle. And a square medallion. And I want you to pick where you want those medallions are on the cards. Go ahead and place one on each card. Your choice, where you place them. Now let's go back in time. Before the trick even began, we took your deck, you made your pile, you made two more random piles, and then you randomly arrived at the two of spades and the three of hearts.
Yep.
And then you placed the square-shaped medallion on this card, the two of spades, mm-hmm. and the three of hearts with the circle shape on that medallion.
Yep.
I'll give you one last chance to change your mind. Do you want to keep them there?
I'll keep them there.
Okay, well, before the trick even began, all of this wallet was here on the table the whole time. Go ahead and have a look.
No way.
Wow. Pretty good.
That is insane.
Okay. I'm a believer.
Now I drink to that. Go, Rob.
That's insane.
I told you he was amazing.
So when are you gonna show me how to do that?
You think he's gonna show you?
I don't know.